Spanish music? I have done Spanish music before. Not no. I'll play some DMX in a sec.
Like What else we got? Now she's texting on the computer. Aww. Thanks, guys. That's so sweet of you. All right. Give me something else. That hold at the end is my fave. It's a fave, so you can just chill. You like, but it sucks though if you get in a bad pose. You're like something awkward, and you're like, fuck, now I gotta hold this weird ass pose for a whole 8 count. Not type away! Okay, here we go.
Thank you. And Oh my god.
I was out for like 2 weeks. I was so pissed. My voice is so dancing. I'm always doing something stupid. And I was on a stage, and like I was getting off the stage. The stage was like probably to here, so like you have to like, you know, climb up. And then when I was getting off, my foot like slipped off the stage, and when it slipped off, I like fell onto my other leg, onto my ankle, and I felt this pop in my ankle. And I think, I don't know even what happened. Like, I never went to the doctor. I knew it wasn't that serious, but I was like, usually when something pops, I'm like, okay, I'll just be sore for like a couple days, but it's all good. And I was like, I got up to walk and I was like, oh, that fucking hurts. And yeah, I couldn't dance for like 3 weeks. 3 weeks. I was so mad. It was the stupidest way. Like, I literally just fell on my ankle getting off of a stage. Yeah, it was dumb, but story time, what happened? Nat, Bat, and Nicole. Me and Nat did a collab class before. SOBXR, what is it? SOBXRBE? Wait, what is it? SOB? Yeah, SOBRBE. Paramedic. Oh no, it wasn't paramedic. Was it paramedic? No, it's perfect. Okay. Yeah, this is a song. Doing fucking nothing. That's always how I hurt myself. Every time I've had to be on crutches, it was always like, it was at dance, like it was at rehearsal or at like something, but it wasn't ever dancing. It was like doing something dumb, stupid, every single time. Makes me so mad. All right, it's been a long time on this live. I did not expect to be on here this long. What's my favorite song right now? I don't really have like a favorite song ever. It's too hard. Oh my god, you dislocated your friend's knee? My favorite artist. I love Moray, bro. He's one of my favorite right now. He's so good. Just right now, though, it's hard to say. Like, you can't say best artist ever. What's one of my most memorable dances to date? Probably, like, Raise Your Weapon, Mystery Lady, Raise Your Weapon, Mystery Lady, Infidelity. Yeah. Has to be something of substance, you know? and Fidelity's older, but I created that piece when I was like really, really heartbroken, like really heartbroken and really upset. Yeah, so that's, I think that's why that piece, I feel like every artist, like any artist, I feel like their best work always comes out through pain. I don't know what it is. I feel like that's why a lot of really talented artists too, whether it's like actors or art, like recording artists, or they're always the most messed up, because they like, I don't know, it's like you can't like speak in real life. And, like, you feel really deeply, but you can't, like, express it. You don't know how to, or you're scared, or, like, it's just too deep for words. So, like, you put it into your art, but, like, you're really fucked up. So. This is my sister's filter, actually. So if you like it. What did you miss? Oh, you didn't really miss anything. We've just been vibing. Infidelity. And honestly, Infidelity, I would do it so much better now. Like, just the spacing and the like, there's just things in it that I would do differently and better now. So I was like, I wish I could redo it. Oh, Contaminated. Yeah, that was Contaminated again. See, that was another piece that I made when I was just, like, really going, really evolving. So, yeah. Hey, guys. Yeah, I mean, I'll say hey. Hey. If I wasn't dancing, what would you do? Honestly, yeah, I'd probably do something like writing, or I really want to get into comedy, guys. It's just a lot of work. It's a lot of work. It's something so foreign to me. Like, I don't even know where to begin. Like, I have like a couple books I could read, but like, I mean, anything with art, I feel like you just have to like do it too, especially something like that. So, and like every comedian is going through it right now, because comedy's low key like fizzling out, because people just can't laugh anymore. So that's another thing. Oh, thanks, guys. Yeesh. Well, we'll see what happens, but dancing is fine for right now. I'm still trying to get all my shit together to get this things happening, but, yes. Puzzles. Yeah, I'll just be a professional puzzle put together person. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna head out. Alright, love you guys. Hey! I'll talk to you guys later. Thanks for joining me on this live. I've been on for a long time, but I need to get to work now. So, yes. Also, teaching class on... Hey, Luther! Hello! Also, teaching class this Thursday through NDMF or NMDF, whatever. I always get confused. NMDF, I think. Through Greece, if you guys want to take, go sign up. It'd be awesome to have you. Got some big news, teaching with some amazing teachers. Miami Reconstruct. I'm posting that on Wednesday. What else? If you want to take my classes in person, I'll be teaching next Wednesday, so look out for that. I'm not accepting people yet, but that'll be going up soon. Shooting a video Wednesday, new video for you guys on Monday, hot video, the choreography that I stole. No, did not steal. And yeah, just take a look. I'm excited. And What else was I gonna say? There was something else. I forgot. Anyways, love you guys. Thank you for following me. Always having my back, supporting me. Love you guys. I definitely gave credit where credit was due. All right. Love you guys.